completion of this chapter, the student should appreciate the need for the different instruments and switch gears normally found on main switchboards, and have the necessary theoretical knowledge to operate the main switchboard. The main switchboard is probably the most obvious element in the electrical power plant. The main switchboard is the main control centre for the electrical power plant. In addition to the monitoring, control and protection equipment for the generator sets, the MSBD supplies power to motor group starter boards, section boards and distribution boards. Let's have a closer look at the instrumentation and control equipment on a typical switchboard. Click on the switchboard section for a better look. Point and click on the DG sections and the synchronizing sections to have a look inside. For details about the generator breaker, the protection devices, point and click on the breaker symbol. Move the cursor over the objects for descriptions. For details about the generator breaker, point and click. DG1 is running and connected to the main bus bar. Start DG2. Select the generator to be synchronized by means of the selector switch. The frequency and voltage should be adjusted if necessary. Press the IN button when the synchroscope is in the 5 to 12 position. While the adjusting of frequency or voltage is not very demanding on personnel, the parallel connection of two generators requires trained personnel. To help personnel due to perform a parallel connection, a semi-auto synchronizing device is often included. This is a parallel connection relay, also called check synchronizer, which gives a connect signal to the main breaker when voltage, frequency and phase for the incoming generator are within preset limits. DG1 is running and connected to the main bus bar. Start DG2. Select the generator to be synchronized by means of the selector switch. Press the corresponding button for semi-auto synchronization. If necessary, adjust the frequency and voltage until the ready lamp is lit. The ready lamp indicates whether or not the voltage and frequency are within acceptable limits for connection. Press the IN button. If the circuit breaker does not connect, you may have to tweak the frequency. Refer to the synchroscope to determine what adjustments are necessary. For more details, see the chapter on synchronizing generators. In the following pages,